Hi everyone, this is Agnes and welcome to my channel. Welcome to Nestified.
Di wag na. Kitang-kita pala talaga siya, no?
Lugar ni Jackie,
oh. Kitang-kita talaga niya. Ba na siya maganda na dito?
For today's video, mga ka-Nestified, let me share to you our little stroll and a short hike on one of the best spots here at the Fort Hotel and its majestic Hajar Mountains. But before anything else, mga ka-Nestified, welcome to JA Hata Fort Hotel, Dubai's only mountain resort in Hata. Welcome to Hata Fort Hotel! Welcome to us! Welcome to us! Welcome!
Sabi ni Jackie, uy, umakyat na kayo dito. Sa reception daw.
So ayan, after namin mag-park, dumiretso na kami sa reception area dahil imit namin yung friend namin who is working here at Hata Fort Hotel. We are Pinoy. Bago ang lahat, kain muna. So, nag-lunch buffet kami mga ka-Nestified dito sa Cafe Gazebo sa Hata Fort Hotel. I think it's cost 80 to 100 dirhams yung buffet set nila. So this time, ayan, marami silang mga masasarap na food. From appetizer, from salad, main dish nila masasarap talaga, and dessert and drinks.
Bago ang lahat. Wow. Bago ang lahat. Kumain ng rice. Ano yan? Gravy.
So after naman mag-lunch, mga ka-Nestified, na ikot-ikot muna kami dito sa Hata Fort Hotel, and we plan to do some hike. So, by the way, mga ka-Nestified, ang Hata is still part of Dubai. Though, before, part siya ng Oman, nasa boundary na ng Hata sa Oman, pero it-transferred ang ownership sa Dubai around mga 1800s. So, part pa rin ng Dubai ang Hata. So mostly, mga ka-Nestified, mga 90 minutes or 1 hour and a half ang travel time from the Dubai city proper papuntang Hata. So ang Hata naman is surrounded siya ng mountains, mga mountains na tinatawag na Hajar Mountains.
Doon.
Although ang UAE
sana putan
modern Dubai, pinipicture out natin ultra-modern country siya with sobrang nagagandang shopping mall, nagtataas ang mga building, at saka very busy siya ang city of Dubai. Pero compared to this, very ano siya, welcoming, tahimik, at saka ano siya, hindi siya compared sa modern Dubai na ano, busy. Ito, very laid back na talaga.
Yung pinag-aawayan nila, pony.
My pony. Sobrang ganda ng landscape dito sa Hatta Fort Hotel. Actually, meron silang ano, in-offer na donkey and or pony or horse riding sa mga guests nila. Okay, so now mga ka-nestified, aakyat kami sa viewing deck. Elevated siya. So while hiking, ma-amaze ka lang talaga sa view ng hotel and surroundings ng beautiful mountains of Hajar. Ayan, so paakyat na kami sa Raha Peak.
Yan, ang ganda, oh!
What a nice view!
So since hindi naman kami ready, wala kaming practice or nag-exercise para sa hiking. So in-expect ko na mapapagod ako sa pag-hike namin. Pero it turned out na hindi naman pala. So medyo hinga lang ang lola nyo. Praise God.
Hindi ka pa napapagod, Chad.
Itawid naman.
Ikyat ka na naman.
Hike. Ayan. So together with my friends, chill lang and enjoying the nice view.
Ah, malapit lang naman pala.
So we are blessed with a very nice and cool weather during that time. At though medyo umaambon, na-pull out din naman namin. So, carry lang. Go for it. Rain or shine. Mag-hike kami. So, feeling na-reach namin ang top of the world. So yan, mga ka-nestified, makikita mo rin sa mga background na para na kami sa taas. So makikita na ang view of the city, or I mean the Hatta surroundings, ang Hatta Fort Hotel and the mountains. Ayan, sobrang ganda. So yan yung may highway pa dyan, yung may roundabout na makikita. So yan, so lovely, so beautiful talaga siya.
You are here, Al Raha Hatta Fort Hill Park, 896 feet, Everest.
Actually, mga ka-nestified, maraming hiking trail dito sa Hatta. So, if you love hiking, ayan, marami ditong mga trail. So, the newest attraction dito sa Hatta is the new, yung Hatta landmark sign nila. And, gin-award ito siya ng Guinness World of Record na titled the tallest design. So, ito rin yung compared sa Hata landmark sign. Hata landmark sign, which considered to be the Guinness World of Record and the newest attraction here in Hata. So we will put it in our bucket list right now. We hike. So since umaambon na, medyo lumalakas na rin yung drop ng ulan, we decided to go down, pabalik sa hotel, and looking forward for another adventures. Meron pang kaming i-adventure sa baba. So see you on my next vlog, next video, mga Kanestify. Yan. So I just want to praise God for this opportunity. Hindi namin naplano ito, ang pag-hike, but praise God for another bucket list, another memories, another adventure, another experience ba to cherish and to share to my to you, my favorite people. And shout out lang din sa kay Jackie, ang amon nga friend na nag-tour dito sa amon sa Hata Fort Hotel. Thank you so much. And of course, sa aking mga good na mga katropa. Thank you so much for being a part of this vlog.
Namin ni MJ.
10 kilometer. Minus. Pababa na. I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
So once again, mga Kanestify, thank you so much for your support in watching this video. See you on my next video, mga Kanestify, and don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. God bless everyone.